can we have peace in the Middle East when there's none at home? How can we have understanding in the land when there's none in the woman? Get up and fight. Surely we know how to conquer all our fear, bring an end to the violence, bring an end to the tears. If not in the home, well, there's too much talk about it, and too many walk without it. Tell me, where is the love? Where is the God in your life? To my left, a woman abuses her children. To my right, somebody's beating their wife. Tell me, where? Where is the God in your life? How can we heal the wounds of the world if we cannot heal love? And where does this peace or hope begin if not in the home? And not in the home.